sunscreen, a good book. But what about the snacks? Lifestyle blogger Christina Deloma is here with healthy snacks to pack in a beach bag. Good morning, Christina.
Good morning, Kyle.
So what makes a beach bag snack different than maybe just your average snack?
So these snacks have to be portable. We try not to let them melt. Maybe they'll be good in the sand or by the pool. If you happen to drop it suddenly, it all survives. So all those things are important when it comes to picking out a beach bag snack.
So no open oranges or cut up apple slices, that won't do.
Yes.
But one important thing when you're out in the sun is to stay hydrated.
It is, because as everyone knows, you know, the sun gets you. You don't even know it.
Yeah.
So there are two great options that are right over here. One is called hydrogen water, which you may not have heard of.
I have not.
But it boosts your ability to basically stay hydrated, so you won't be as fatigued. There's a lot of good things in there, so you can last a while without feeling overwhelmed by the sun.
So this is like water, but with an extra kick.
Exactly.
Okay.
And then one thing is, some people don't even like to drink water, but they still need something more. So there is like these additives that you can add to your water. This one is no sugar added. There's no extra calories, but it does have some more antioxidants in it that'll give you that extra boost of hydration on the day at the beach.
Those actually do help me particularly drink
yeah.
more water, because sometimes it's just like, more water?
I know, you want something else, so it's a good alternative.
And I mentioned the fruit earlier.
Yes.
But for fruit lovers like me, where it's not like we don't want to accidentally drop that apple
right.
in the sand, you have an alternative.
Yes, if you don't want to get sticky fingers,
yep.
dried. There's dried and freeze-dried. So these are great options right here. We have some dried coconut that's out, and then there's also dried apricots. These are organic, gluten-free,
oh.
no sugar added. You want to make sure those are healthy. And then I am obsessed with the freeze-dried stuff.
Freeze-dried. I've actually had freeze-dried apples before, and they
okay.
were so delightful.
Isn't it? It's really a nice, it's a crunch, but it doesn't feel like, oh gosh.
It doesn't weigh you down. It's very light.
Yes, and so these are freeze-dried mangoes.
Yum. I'm going to have to steal that.
Please do.
So you see, you always hear these two together, fruit and veggies,
mm-hmm.
and you have an option for us to get our veggies in.
Okay, so I'm obsessed with the one on the very bottom. They are dried vegetables, and it's really interesting because they're just tossed in sea salt, so it's green beans, sweet potato, and there's a few other vegetables in there. They're at Sprouts or other places. So good. And then these are interesting for all the olive lovers.
What are these? Because I saw these bags here, and I was like, there's olives in there?
I know. They are liquid-free olive snacks. So they're sun-ripened olives, and then they also have some interesting flavors. This one, I think, is jalapeno and black pepper. So it's a snack pack. I mean, your olives without all that liquidy stuff.
I just found out my three-year-old loves olives,
oh.
so I'm just going to have to grab some of those for the next time we head to the beach. Beach bag snack.
Beach bag.
Now, when you're traveling, maybe sometimes you have to travel to the beach. You want to just remember to stay healthy. You want to keep that immunity up.
Yes.
You have a way for us to boost it.
Sometimes time is of the essence. So always pack these vitamin C gummies or any gummies that you like. They're a good way of getting whatever you need for the boost. I mean, if you're out there all day and you don't have an orange, get some vitamin C this way. There's calcium and other items, but these are kind of cool. They're individually packed slices.
I've never seen them individually
I know.
Packed. That's really cool.
It is. So it's perfect if you just want to go and toss some side and get one person down ready to go.
I love that. And you know me, Christina, I'm a dessert person.
Who doesn't love dessert?
I'm like, can we get to the dessert?
Yes, head on down to Sweet Town.
All right.
So these are two really interesting options. One are smallish. These are called Emmy's Organics. They sell these actually quite a lot of places.
Okay.
But they are a coconut-based cookie.
Oh.
So they have different flavors, chocolate chip, your traditional cookies. They have a lemon ginger. They come in larger bags, so if you're sharing, or they come in individual snack bag sizes as well. If you look at them right here at the bottom, you'll see that they look kind of hard, but they're really not. They're those like cookies that break apart kind of easy,
oh, yeah.
and they're really filling.
They kind of melt in your mouth.
Yes.
I see they're vegan.
Yes, these are vegan as well. I mean, these are vegan and gluten-free.
Okay.
And then bringing that us to the other healthy option right here, these are really interesting. So these are protein cookies.
Oh.
And these are a one cookie. So if you're out there all day and you're just hungry and you're famished and you're thinking that shack is too far away for a hot dog right now.
No one could possibly walk to the
right.
hot dog
no
shack.
No one could walk to that.
No.
Why not go for these singular protein cookies? I mean, some of these have 18 grams of protein in them.
Wow.
They are also vegan and gluten-free, individual. They probably won't melt. Because they don't all have chocolate chips, but even then, when it's all, as you can see how condensed it is, it doesn't really melt.
Right.
And you could drop this, throw this, and you're ready to go.
We could play some frisbee with it. Thank
yeah.
you so much, Christina.
You're welcome.
A way to freshen up your snacks. Now, if you want these and other lifestyle tips, you can find Christina on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, and YouTube.